In this video, we check how to check the summary of a pre-trained model. Suppose our model is already pre-trained. So how many parameters in a pre-trained model are .h55? So first of all, you call libraries, and here you load a pre-trained model. Suppose my model is Wazir model scale x2.h55. So I scale, and now I ask to check the summary. So here they provide a summary of a .h5 file. No other file or no other information available. Just call a .h5 file and check the summary of this model.